down section. Why not try messing with double time?